contest is a tables match. The only way to win this bout is to place your opponent through a table. Approaching the ring, from Perry, Oklahoma, weighing 263 pounds, the All-American American, Jack Swagger.
Here we go, and I hope, I sincerely hope, that the EMTs are ready to rush out here. I have a feeling this one will get ugly.
And let's put some emphasis on the tables here. You need to put your opponent through the table to win, but they can still be used to deliver damage on your opponent as well.
He does it again.
Got the arm up. Hard shot to the skull. Big move coming.
And Swagger blocks it.
Jack Swagger from Perry, Oklahoma, is a two-time All-American from Oklahoma University.
Jack Swagger loves to brag about that great amateur background, and he uses some of those moves in every match. That's what's made him famous. Look at this. What's he up to here? He's picked up a table.
No pinfalls, no disqualifications or submissions. Only one way to win, and that's to put your opponent through a table.
Swagger's extremely arrogant, but there's no doubt that the All-American can back up everything he says. He set an NCAA record with 30 pins in one season.
And he's got a hold of that steel chair. It might be a good idea to just stay down after that.
Stop the match. Stop the match. That leg's got to be broken.
And another table has entered the match.
Again, the rules. No pins or submissions. Anything goes. The victor is the first superstar that can physically drive his opponent through the table. European uppercut.
What a night it's been here at SummerSlam, and things only continue to get hotter.
And he does it one more time.
Nice, well-placed kick to the ribs. Hey!
If you haven't done it yet, check out WWE.com. You'll find updates and blogs from all your favorite superstars.
Oh, did you see that? His body twisting and turning in a sickening way.
Now that's how you do it.
What a match this is going to be.
Watch it. Oh, man. He's got to be out of it. Nothing amateur about that.
And there's another block.
And the hardcore icon answers back.
And he's out of the ring again. We're having a great time here at SummerSlam. Thank you again for joining us.
Ah!
Oh, man. He got turned inside out.
What a SummerSlam this is. Every single match is off the charts. Get ready to see more damage done with that chair.
There's no doubt that our WWE fans watching live in places like the United Kingdom and Canada, Germany, Australia, New Zealand, and Austria.
Oh, the hardcore icon. Uh-oh, he's in position, ready to strike.
Remember, no pinfall. Nice reversal. Normally it takes 3 seconds, but in a...
No!
Swagger's got him around the waist, and that should do it. My God, that table, that body, they're both in a million pieces. What a tremendous miscalculation. What a match.
Watch out here. Incredible counter. Good night. There's a table.
And now laid out of the table.
The hardcore icon wants to get extreme.
And that was a costly misstep.
Is definitely going to have those ribs looked at after this match.
What a hellaciously physical match these gladiators have put each other through. The intensity in this has been incredible.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. Oh my, that table just exploded. That'll leave a mark.
Took a bad landing off that suplex. The longer this match goes, the more moves like that will add up. Uh-oh.
Trying to put him away. The intensity.
Yeah, what a move. Now with a chair.
And again he exits the ring.
He's looking to do more damage with that object.
Oh, no.
Oh, my gosh. I thought he was going to get leveled there.
And he gets placed back on the table. Going top rope once more.